So I'm Mike reporting for ESCCast.com live at the London Eurovision party with my new best friend on the Eurovision stage, Miklas Joseph. Welcome to London.
What's up? Thank you so much. It's sunny in London. Yeah. I mean, this is crazy, right?
No, your first time here, right?
It's my second time here. Last time it was like 7 years ago. So man, it got even bigger now. It's really super big.
Yeah. Okay. And so you're gonna do some sightseeing or?
I haven't done anything yet. Hopefully, I'll get to do something after we have our rehearsals. But tomorrow we're leaving at 10 o'clock in the morning, so not so much.
Because you're off to Moscow, right?
I think Moscow was cancelled, actually. Oh. I'm not going to Moscow because the time frame is just insane. And with the rehearsals, going back home is just not possible.
Yeah, so. You can't do everything, and you've got to focus on the stage in Lisbon. That's coming up in a few weeks. Tell me, how was it performing on the stage in Riga a few weeks ago? Because we never got a chance to chat to you afterwards.
Yeah, I mean, it was cute, right? It was mainly journalists and some like really addictive fans. We chatted afterwards, and I mean, it was good. It was okay. I think that everybody had a little bit of a problem with the sound. Me too. I didn't hear myself the whole time, so I was like, "All right, let's just do something." So,
okay, but the version of Free that you did was really quite good, though.
Thank you.
Oh, and by the way, what was that drink you bought us in the hotel that night?
Oh, that was it was rum. It was Diplomático. So, yeah, it's my favorite.
So, you're just singing the one song tonight? Or a couple?
We'll see. I tried to get my guitar here, but it got damaged on the way. Oh. And these guys are so amazing. They managed to get me another one. So maybe I'll do two songs tonight.
Listen, Miklas, lovely to speak to you. Have a good time tonight. And we hope you enjoyed it. It's going to be a packed audience tonight. There's like 600-700 people in there tonight. Good atmosphere to feed off.
Amazing. Thank you so much. You keep on watching. Bye-bye.